know, they acting like it down now.
We run it.
You know, but you acting like it down now.
We run it.
You know, they acting like it down now.
We run it.
You know, but you acting like it down now. You know, they acting like it down now. I tear the club up, folks, yo. This flow is gonna bring most dough. You know, but you acting like it down now.
I say I'm running.
PNP Worldwide. Some of y'all might have seen me on the Making a Bad show. I think it was season 3. And I'm happy to be here, man. It's all about what's going on in the South. You know, maybe about, I think about 7 years ago, I've decided to do the Bad Boy South. You know, and we signed artists like Neighbor, FJG, Young Chad, Gorilla Zoe, Boys in the Hood. You know, ain't too much popping in the East Coast, so it's really important for me to get down here and see what's going on, basically. You know, it's a pleasure to be here. I'm glad Scope put this together because, you know, again, this way it's going down at. And I'm doing a 4-hour flight over here, so it's like it's hard for me to keep my ear to the streets without being here.
What up, y'all? A lot of y'all came out like that. Once again, my name is Lenny S., Rockefeller Def Jam Records. Pretty much been there the whole existence of Rockefeller. If you're familiar with Rockefeller Records, Beanie Siegel, Lee Freeway, Jay-Z, Kanye West. Moved on over to Def Jam. Now, you know, working projects like Jada Kiss, Fabulous. You know, we just down here, man. Me, Riggs, and Conrad, you know what I'm saying, with the help of Skull, really to see what's popping and to get it on, man. If y'all familiar with DJ Khaled, I gave DJ Khaled a label deal with Def Jam. It's called We The Best Records. We got the first artist, Ace Hood. So y'all see that, you know what I'm saying? I'm messing with the South heavy. That's what I'm about. Khaled's my brother. We looking for artists for that label. So I'm about to hit every city in the South and try to get the next best thing, man. When I asked y'all, like Khaled said, we got on that flight. We came to see y'all. Just go up there and give it your best. You know what I'm saying? Like, go up there. Nobody be too cool, nobody be too laid back. Give it what you know what I'm saying? Let us see that swagger, let us see what y'all got. It's a shot, it's a good shot, you know what I'm saying? It's got Shady Records, you got Eminem, me, Jay-Z, works with P. Diddy. Like, this your shot, go up there, give it your all. We here for y'all, you know what I'm saying? Just meet us halfway, that's all.
What's going on, y'all? Rich Morales. Senior Director of A&R Shady Records. I want to thank y'all for having us, first and foremost. I want to thank y'all for coming out here. I'm currently A&R at Shady Records. Prior to that, a lot of people might know I used to be writing for The Source, a lot of the hip-hop magazines. While I was at The Source, I had a section called The Unsigned Hype. With that section, I was responsible for the discovery of David Benn, Joel Santana, Eminem, Cardinal Official, a couple that came and went. I love doing this. This is my job. I love finding new talent. I love seeing something start from here and taking it out there. A venue like this is very rare. A lot of y'all probably been to conferences where you just sit down and listen to people and you don't really leave like you accomplished something. This is a very rare opportunity. Please take advantage of it. As Lenny has said, go up there, do your thing. Be comfortable and just know that this is it. You got three pretty significant factors here determining whether or not you can take it to the next level. So, easy.
God is great. Be blessed. Be faithful. Thank you.
I'm blessed and divinely favored. I have nothing to complain about.
Travel 3,000 miles to be here. This shit real, it's definite, you know what I'm saying? If you ain't here, you're square.
Yo, we way down here from the Delta, you know what I'm saying? Louis, Mississippi. Probably shit. No bigger than your finger, you know what I'm saying? My boy said he do what he's gonna do. Smokehouse Entertainment, Slim.
Well, you know, keep it real, man.
That is. So, y'all gone and just hold this motherfucker.
I got you.
Look here, man. Everything I say, I'm gonna do. When I say I'm gonna bring motherfuckers to town, I bring them. These all street niggas, man. That's all
happening?
I fuck with.
We all out here.
Money long.
We out here.
All right, peace. You know it's worth a long day a week. I gotta get paid. My baby gotta eat. I'll never to the block today.
Hey man, all these rappers in here talking about they got swag, right? So fly, I'm waiting to fly with you. Thank you, school, baby.
Yeah.
My boy Skull came down Louisiana, contacted me, we came and laid it down. It's for real out here. You heard me? For real.
What's that, baby? This STS, good to good, and that's B. You know what I'm saying? Here with my nigga Skull, you dig? And he said exactly what he was going to do. You know what I'm saying? I really appreciate that, you know what I'm saying?
Really?
He brought Conrad Dimanche. You dig?
Okay.
Sitting hanging off a Bad Boy.
Okay.
He brought Riggs Morales.
Okay.
Shady Interscope.
All right.
He brought Lenny S. He really brought the niggas here.
There
to
it
Lake
is.
Charles, Louisiana.
There it is.
How many niggas gonna do that?
There it is.
$250 to perform for three of the most important people in the rap game.
Did I do what I said I was gonna do?
Yeah, you kept it official, baby.